All right, time to die again. Greetings. Hmm. 100 gold's enough for a remove card. Upgrade card is also good. Risk reward. I'll probably never recoup that life and— oh no, after you beat the first boss you get a heal, so yeah, all I gotta do is survive. And I'll be good. Path on the right. See, well, I like that at the end there. Hey, no shops on the way on the left, but a lot of good stuff. Any elites in there? Only a few. Now that I understand that elites drop really good loot, I kind of want to get them too. But I also like the idea of this path seems to have the most campsites and question marks, which are the better spots to be on. So I'm gonna go this way. Man, I'm on the defensive already, asshole. My defense when he's not attacking. Yeah, suck it. Almost. didn't even look at what cards I got. Just grab the first attack and get out of here. More free stuff in the mix. That backflip card's just way too useful. That's just bad luck. lot of little poops. So debuffs don't count for the caltrops. It has to be an attack. The end. I hope my attack back thing is per attack, so I hit him twice. Let's see. Oh, six times. That was backwards. And yeah, I did. So that's neat. Trim your little fucking claws. Jesus. Come here. I don't know, my cat does not like me playing this game, apparently. I think that's the second time she jumped on me and made me bleed while I was playing this game. Apparently, is unaffected by a weekend. A little too close for comfort. Inch or a mile. Inch or a mile. Alright. Really? Transform can give you fucking new curses? That's stupid. And it gave me two curses, too. That's some bullshit. You I need more cards. And cat standing in front of my stats again. Yeah, you. Pretty meh. I mean, the big fights are one-on-one.
Thank you.
Gonna be pulling out my whole deck this round. Something. Apparently can only weaken him so far.
Thank you.
Garbage truck is here. I can't hear it. Ooh, I want my exhaust to exhaust. Yeah. Beefcake. Alright. Something. A little bit of healing. Oh, let's go with the random. Caltrops. Man, you get to having so many effects, shit gets a little crazy. That first. I can't do it at all. Uh-uh. Expecting that to bring him down to a point where my armor would outdo it, but no. Oh, it's a percentage, not a static. It's by... that's the amount of turns, not how severe it is. I'm dumb. I'm a very dumb person. Now that I understand I'm dumb, as I just made a really dumb move there, too. Predator! Damn it, more of them. Need to pay attention to what's in my deck. Or in my hand at least. Thousand cuts. Right. Forgot to calculate that in. Could have done a lot more there. If I weren't dumb. That's a new one. I don't want to throw out any of them. Flower or remove a trash card? Let's take the flower. I am dangerous. Thank you for noticing. And I lift. Oh yeah. Does count as something he can negate. Well, of course they do. They have so much life that I don't think it's probably worth trying to take them down. So he'll just fucking bring them back anyways, right? They just take two of my cards away? Fuckers. So that's a reason to kill them. I want some of those. I want the tools of the trade back. And I want 1,000. They're both power cards. God damn it, cat. Stop it. I love you, but fuck you. My hand's being attacked. That's why I'm having trouble casting a move. I'm physically and mentally distracted. Ew, what is your problem with this game? Do you hate the music or something? Okay, so 16 damage incoming. Definitely going. That's obvious. So do I take a hit to be able to put shivs in my hand? Yeah, let's take the hit. I think it's worth it. Thank you. Alright, give me my shit. That is a lot of damage incoming. Choke first. Always choke first. I think I've learned nothing from my sex life. Hyper Beam? You fucking Dragonite? And it even makes him dazed afterwards. Come on now. I think you go beyond parody when you take the actual mechanics of it, too. I think that's when you're bordering on some kind of infringement. Not that I care. It's not like I work for Blizzard. Defense mana. I have so many attacks, but I guess I have to do this. Flip first, I can make the cards, so I could have done that. I'm dumb, I should have used that explosive potion when there's three things on the field. I just never think of my potions. You know, they're tucked away up there, I don't look at them. Going hard. Throwing away the defense because I don't need it. I hope. Wait. Math. The math says I win. Hey, I think that's the first time I killed the second boss, right? I think I've died on the second boss all my other runs. Or on the way up. on some mini boss or whatever. Now draw any cards this turn. Reduce the cost of cards in your hand to 0 this turn. Bullet time. And random potion. Alright, let's go with that. That's neat. Might influence me to actually use potions if I use a card that is actively giving them to me. Ooh. Yeah. That is a rough one. Fuck that. Go with that. I got enough card drawing power that I think I can live with a little less in order to keep what I got. Alright, back to full life. Let's see the end route. Get a feather. That looks like a good path. I want to get to that. So to get to there, that looks like the better one. From here, go down this path. Ooh, thorny motherfuckers. Gain more thorns too. That's potentially a problem. Many choices. Now, will that one damage to all enemies activate their thorns? No, because it says when receiving an attack specifically. That is power just doing damage. Just like the follow-up attacks on this, the initial one will get thorns, the follow-up should not. Alright, let's take some pain. Right, I keep my cards now. Alright, yeah, that was definitely a worthwhile investment. Thank you. I get the relic before or after the fight? Looks like after. Would have been cool if it gave it to me at the start, like, ooh, you get this new bonus. That was a little impetuous of me. Should have played that more defensive. Here I go, thinking I'm hot shit. So there is a limit. And I found it. Your potion. That's never gonna happen. Ooh, I was thinking it was gonna spread damage between them. Oh, that was stupid. At least it only revives with half-life. Considering I can have a pretty full hand, that's potentially strong.
Thank you.
Ooh, I have nothing left on defense, huh? I'm gonna die. I tried. Thirty-nine floors climbed, even though I guess each fight is a floor. Like, that doesn't sound right. It sounds like not the amount I did. Pretty sure I did two and a half.